Thank you for coming out, Press Club. We are Brewers today. We're going to open up our next album. I believe it's Nihilistic Cooler Girl. This next tune, which is available on your fine online retailers. Chris is going to let you know.
The story time. Oh, yeah. It's this song we wrote. It's called Cocaine Bear.
It's got to start with
once. It's about a Once Upon a Time, because all great stories start with Once Upon a Time. Once upon a time, there was a skydiver, and he was trying to smuggle coke along the Tennessee and the Kentucky line down. And anyway, he whiffs it, crashes into the tree line, and he dies. Well, this bear finds him in the woods and eats him, and his coke. And then they find the bear OD'd in the woods in the cleanest part of the section and everything like that. They stuff him. They've got him on display in Lexington. You can go see the cocaine bear this day. Totally true story. Look at that.
Randy the cocaine
bear. Randy. Yeah, it's amazing.
Anyway, this is cocaine. If you didn't get that from that store. We'll be right back. Bear. Thank you. We love you, Randy.
Getting tuned in, Ben.
Hey, yeah. This is another song that's on one of the CDs that we don't have. This is one where, well, we got them somewhere. And they're around everywhere.
iTunes, Amazon, Spotify.
Back of the car. This one's called Paraclete.
What? I know this one.
Yeah, this one? I hope somebody does.
Thank you.
song that our bass player wrote. That's Bill. That's Chris. I'm Ben. We are Blue Nose Kent. Anyway, this is called My Empty Arms. It's a song about empty oxygen containers.
Thank you.
the audience tonight. Thelonious Monk?
Yeah.
Awesome. We got, I think we're about to, our version of one of his classics, What You Need. Ben was telling me an interesting story. Did you know jazz was originally jazz?
I knew that. You did.
That's why you told it. Well, in some ways, but see, they had to label it something, you know, genres. They got to do something. So, they used to have live jazz tonight, and hooligans would come and steal the jay, and that would be live ass tonight, and break a whole different crowd. So they had to change it to 2Z. That's what he told me. They don't get any better than that. Ready?
Thank you.
Tyler, how much time we got? As many as you need. Okay, and then Wicked Peace. We're going to do two more, and then Wicked Peace is going to come out. This next one, and then College Hill. That's right. After Wicked Peace, College Hill will be coming up here. All excited about that. This next one is big in India, of course. It is big in India. This one's called Ocean's Rise.
Oh,
Thank you. We're going to do the last one.
The Blue Dubs tent, you all have been beautiful. Thank you, Press Club, for having us. We got Wicked Peace and College Hill coming up next. We're going to do one more. This one's one by King Crimson. I hope you like it. It's 21st Century Schizophrenia. Yeah! Thank you.